Hello and welcome to episode 5 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Rome. We are picking up exactly where we just left off. I just paused recording and started recording again for the next episode. So here, factory obviously, I think that's going to help all our cities around here because we're having trouble with production. It's taking too long to build anything right now. And what new quest do I have here? Training cavalry. Don't know if I can do that. Industrial zone. Oh, now you want one. Oh, wait, that's the one. What's this? Entertainment complex. And Hattusha. Field cannon. I don't think I can do those because I don't have access to nitre. But I'll see what I can do.
Having seen a non-market economy, I suddenly understood much better what I liked about a market economy.
Okay, let's rush build a settler here. I'm gonna send him here to settle this spot before the Spanish take it. Do we have any new policies here? I've got a new policies here. Economic. That's good. Yes. Does this one? There's a policy that gives us 100% science from... Oh, we want this. I'm gonna do this for now because there's no units for us to upgrade since we can't upgrade to nitre. I just want more production right now. It's my key. Could immediately start a factory here as well. That should help us cover most of our cities for extra production. The French have arrived with their army of apostles. Okay. Let's do first. We got the wine resource. Let me buy a building. Sleep that. Let's work on the factory as well, although it's going to take us 23 turns. Wow. Harbor is almost done. I should get another trade route, which is good. I'm going to use it for this new city here. Five, 35, 36, 41. 6 techs behind still. Spanish are 28 techs to our 35. My issue is because I only have two river cities, I kind of gave up a city here for a river city. Growth is a bit of an issue since I can't get an aqueduct. That might have been a mistake. I should have built a third city here instead of here. But I was really wanting after this wonder tile here. Antium, send up the Kyoto. These bowmen are basically peanut shooters at this point. But there's nothing better I have. I can deforest that part. Terrible and great people. Want this here for our industrial zone. Hey. 7 techs behind now. So the Spanish are about as far behind as we are from the Germans. That's a big difference. So we're kind of middle in the pack. Gotta get those libraries up. Let's get a factory up here. Okay. I think here is fine. Factory's almost done. My. Oh, someone tried to sabotage our production here.
If facts don't fit the theory.
Okay, well, let's try to get two forts up in our territory. I don't think it does anything. Tried it yesterday. Ooh, Ruhr Valley, I want that. Yes, we want it here, but before I do that, let me clear that. And then we'll place the Ruhr Valley here. Okay. So, Rome is out of action for 34 turns while I do that. Okay, so let's do a fort here. Just to test, and another fort here. See, we didn't get the Eureka for that. I don't think it counts. Buy that tile here just to preempt the Spanish. It's good so far. Move this back, see what else we can improve here. Trade route here, and we'll build a wall. So these three forests are, I can't chop down because that's helping with the campus here. How is Ravenna doing? And Ostia. Ostia needs one improvement here. Let's move this farm here. Thank you. Adamantium also needs farms, okay. So let's move Kumai. Also needs farms, okay. I need to get my workers working instead of resting. So moving this down here, moving this one down here. Again. It's probably the Japanese, if they get two spies. Moving this down here. Sending this to Rome. Yeah, still the best course of action. We're falling further and further behind, which is not good. Another worker here, or builder. I'll leave this one up here. I'll use this one I just bought to work on this Antium in Ostia.
New opinions are always suspect.
Okay, that's what we want. So, economic. Do that. Do that. Pop that in. Resting him here for a second. I'll take it. That's a lot of extra gold. I think I'm going to buy one more builder in 6 turns, and then I'm going to switch to something even more beneficial for our campus districts. 197, 107, 98. Oh, geez. I don't know what Barbarossa is doing. I think they're going to win by space before we can even catch up to them. Send that to Washington. Installed tactics. Three turns, eight turns. These guys here. Gonna buy another builder here. And buy another builder here in Kumai before we switch to switch out our policy. Catherine's close to religious victory too. Oh, I didn't realize that. Well, this is gonna be a really weird game in terms of me losing. Harbor. Okay. One turn there, six turns here. This is gonna help this. And this too, but sure. Should ask. Oh, we already have an embassy, I think, in your capital. Too early.
Happened, but we don't speculate.
Oh, I could get a bonus here for building two banks. I have one bank here, but I only have one commercial district in all of my empire. Wow, this is embarrassing.
Remember that politics Colonial.
Okay, so I'm gonna buy one more worker here. I'm gonna switch out our policies again. We're not gonna have the. Oh, we already switched it out. What am I doing? Okay, well, I messed up big that time. Let's try. Keep sending it to Jakarta for now. How many? Oh, we just tied Japan. Falling behind. Yeah, I don't know what Germany's doing. I'm sure AI gets a lot of buffs, but it's crazy. 236. Okay. Let's build a shipyard. That away. Take it. Build a commercial hub next to our industrial, our harbor. Should get a couple of new trade routes coming up soon once we finish this commercial hub and this harbor. I'm gonna chop down that. Maybe this is the one to chop down. Because this one I might build a campus district. Citizenry. Good. Gonna farm that. Going to try to get this to 6 turns, and I'm gonna switch because I'm gonna get a bank up soon. And soon as in, as soon as I can get this up and then build a market. Trade route has been plundered. Oh, Japanese having happiness issues. Okay. Which trade route was this? Antium to Kyoto. Let's build another trade route here. Okay, I think this is a good place to end this episode. I will see you next time.